to live with Lifestyle.
Welcome to the new Solid Gold. With recording stars Barry Manilow, Jermaine Jackson, the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Tina Marie, the Daz Band, and starring Rick Dean. And now, with a countdown of this week's top 10 songs, here are the Solid Gold Dancers. Our countdown begins with a song that hit the top of the charts in 9 different countries. Wham's at number 10 with Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rick Dees.
God, forgive them, please. I made them wear these outfits. Welcome to an hour of this week's hit music and hot stars. And our first guest is one of today's hottest. She started out as Rick James' opening act, and she's gone on to become one of R&B's dynamic performers in her own right. With her solid gold hit, Lover Girl, here's Tina Marie.
I got a vibe on you the first time that I saw you, saw you. I
Solid Gold will return with Barry Manilow. Our number 9 song is from an LP that leaps 60 places to number 10 in this week's album charts. Madonna and her hit single, Like a Virgin. Number 8 is a song about America's Vietnam veterans. Born in the USA is by Bruce Springsteen.
Adams has this week's number 7 song. It's called Run to You. And we're going to enjoy it right now along with some people who aren't running, but riding towards you. Watch. You've had as many hits as Barry Manilow. You have the luxury to sing any kind of music you want. Barry's new album is kind of a departure for him because it features some of the best jazz ballads ever written. The LP is called 2 a.m. Paradise Cafe. And we built our own Paradise Cafe for Barry tonight. Here's Barry Manilow singing Paradise Cafe and When Love Is Gone. Thank you.
the faces are friendly, so have a few and let me play. Heart where love once
8-year-old would go on to become the lead singer of a band that recorded 9 number one hits. Can you identify him? Solid Gold returns with the number 6 song from Jermaine Jackson and a comedy sketch featuring John Rourke as Woody Allen and Ron Moss as Mr. T.
Welcome to Name That Music, the show that tests your musical knowledge. Our first contestant is a shy performer from New York City. Here's Woody Allen. Welcome to Name That Music, Woody.
Thank you, Rick. You know, I'd just like to say that sex is like playing ping pong. You know, it's easier when you have a partner.
Words to live by, Woody. Yes, and tell us about yourself.
I come from a screwed-up family, basically. You know, my father was an obscene telephone answerer.
Answerer?
Yeah, he'd wait till a phone rang, and then he'd pick it up, and he'd go...
Right. Our second contestant is an actor who is the only man to ever spend a night with Tina Turner and live to tell about it. Here's Mr. T! Yes, of course. Okay, here's our first question.
I'd just like to say that I will not be intimidated by this freaky creation of our television subculture here.
Stop, fool!
No. I'd also like to say that this is one great human being, and I love what you're wearing. You know, that's the most expensive bib I ever saw.
Yeah.
You know, and I love your hair. I love the bath mat. Looks just like it.
Yeah.
You're terrific. So
good. And I'm telling you, sucker.
Mm.
I better win.
Okay. And Mr. T, our first question. How many people...
47.
Right! That's right. Your question, Woody, can you name them?
Name who?
I'm sorry. Okay, now it's time to pick a category.
Football.
I'm sorry. Yeah, Mr. T, you see, you have to pick a musical topic.
Football!
I only know one thing about football. On my honeymoon night, my wife penalized me for 5 yards for illegal motion.
That's why they call it a game of inches. All right, okay. What is the football made out of?
Foots.
No. Mr. T, that's wrong. It's.
What do you mean I'm wrong?
Can I get a ruling from the judges quick?
Foot in his foot! Mr. T!
Yeah, we may not know much about music as those guys, but we all know our next guest. He's a singer, a songwriter, a filmmaker who just completed the most successful concert tour in history. And tonight, 1/5 of the Victory Tour is here to sing our number 6 song, Do What You Do. Here's Jermaine Jackson.
Thank you. up Country Gold from the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. And our video of the week featuring the number 5 song when we return.
I like to drink my beer, spend time with the boys. After work to down a few is something I enjoy. And sometimes I stay out too late. Yes, I know it's true. But I love only you. And I like to take life easy, work out in the yard, sleep late on the weekends after an all-night game of cards, and driving my old Chevy on Sunday afternoon.
A few months ago, Lionel Richie became the second artist in history to have a number one song on the pop and the R&B charts at the same time. And it looks like his latest hit is headed for that same distinction. It's featured as this week's Solid Gold video and is called Penny Lover. With our number 5 song, here is Lionel Richie. This week's number one R&B hit from the Dazz Band when Solid Gold continues.
For 1985, I made one this year. I resolve I will not stir my soup with Willie Nelson's ponytail. Hope I can keep that this year. Last year, I broke it several times and so ashamed of myself. So I decided I'd go out and ask people, what is your resolution for the coming year? Hi, have you got any New Year's resolutions for this year?
Yeah, I'd like to start doing some things with animals this year.
To try and keep sober, I think.
Hey, have you got any resolutions for the coming year?
I sure do.
What's that?
I'm going to start accepting charity.
No more snow skiing.
Hi, Got any resolutions for the coming year?
Yeah, I'm not going to go out with any blondes.
No more breakdancing.
I'm going to stay out of the free clinic, if I can. Have you got any resolutions for the coming year?
Sì, vorrei una donna meravigliosa che mi soddisfasse tantissimo.
What does that mean?
I have no idea.
Our countdown continues with a song that was named after a French chateau. Our number four hit is Volant by Julian Lennon. Number three song is by a superstar whose real name is Patricia Andrzejewski. We Belong is by Pat Benatar. Number two is a legendary artist who's sold more than 200 million records, Paul McCartney and No More Lonely Nights.
Of our next guests. I mean, after all, you've got to like a group who once went by the name of Bell Telefunk. Oh! Today they are known as the Daz Band, and this week they have the number one record on the R&B charts with their solid gold hit, Let It All Blow. Here's the Daz Band. Let it all blow.
Solid Gold returns with this week's number one record.
Hello. Do you know me? I'm Billy Idol. But I'm not performing or singing or having my nose pierced. I like to enjoy the good things in life. As you know, a lot of those things are really expensive. Like when I go out with my girlfriend, I like to impress her by buying flowers that match the color of her face. It's hard to find black and blue flowers. Or when I go visit my mother, I like to buy her something nice. After all, it's lonely in prison. And when I didn't have cash to pay for these things, I used to use this, Master Express. But I found it wasn't honored everywhere. So nowadays, when I want to buy something, I just pull out this, Punk Express. This baby's honored all over the world. So when you don't have cash to pay for something, just say this. Punk Express.
A recap of this week's Solid Gold Countdown. Number 10, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go, Wham! Number 9, Like a Virgin by Madonna. Number 8, Born in the USA, Bruce Springsteen. Number 7, Run to You by Bryan Adams. Number 6, Do What You Do, Jermaine Jackson. Number 5, Penny Lover by Lionel Richie. Number 4, Valotte by Julian Lennon. Number 3, We Belong, Pat Benatar. Number 2, No More Lonely Nights, Paul McCartney.
And this week's number one hit is by an amazing band. Now, this is hard to believe, but only 6 years ago, none of these guys could play a single note of music. But today, they've really put it together because this is their sixth straight top 10 hit. Along with the Solid Gold Dancers, here's our number one hit, Duran Duran's Wild Boys. Before we say goodnight, I'd like to remind you of our exciting Solid Gold show in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's at the Riviera Hotel, and it stars the Smothers Brothers, along with some of our great Solid Gold dancers. It's a show the whole family will love, so if you're planning a trip to Las Vegas, be sure to stop by the Riviera. Oh, and by the way, if you go into any convenience store in your neighborhood and mention Solid Gold or Rick D's, they'll sell you a soft drink at the regular price. All right? Be sure to join us next week for more of your favorite sounds and stars, and we'll see you then on Solid Gold.
Tomorrow night at 8, watch Richard Dawson fool around with the most beautiful married women in the world as 32 contestants gather to compete for the coveted crown of Mrs. Woman of the World. Don't miss it. Tomorrow night at 8 on Channel 11.
Woody Allen portrayed by John Rourke. Mr. T portrayed by Ron Moss. For Solid Gold, this is Robert W. Morgan.